Ivana Ivasovsky. Ewas a famous Russian artist specializing in portraits of the landscape and landscape in general. Ewak born into the family of a destitute Armenian merchant in the Crimean city of Feodosia. At the time of Ivasovsky built the city was devastated after a war and was still suffering the consequences of a plague epidemic that had affected the region in 1812. Therefore, Ivasovsky's childhood was spent in poverty in front of the beautiful Feodosia by and the ruins of an ancient Greek fortress. Young Ivan was fascinated by the greatness of the vision and the heroic stories about the Greeks and the famous battles of the past. His talent was discovered at a very young age. So he was apprenticed to a local architect and later sent to a gym in Simferopol, where he exhibited his incredible local influential artistic abilities, which greatly assisted him in his development as a painter.